그러면 차 또 뜨겠네요.
So we are at Kambala Hill Telephone Exchange and the journey started from the Rajgruha, which is the home for Ambedkar family. So Anil Tentubde was right there. We saw him leaving with his car, and after the Rajgruha he stopped at an hospital, and he wanted to make sure that he's healthy when he's going into the police custody. And right now behind me is the place where Anil Tentubde has been taken into custody. As of now, thing seems to be pretty difficult for him. He's charged under UAPA, which is a non-bailable crime. We have Prakash Ambedkar here with us.
See, this is basically a fraud case, and the arrest is also not according to the law. Yes, the lawyers and rest, we will sit together and see what action can be taken later on. This is shuttling democracy. And we have always said that with BJP coming to power, the democracy is at stake. It's for the people to decide now what they want further. That's what the situation is.